In addition to the basic trial data viewing options, which we covered in a previous video in this series, Data Viewer's Fixation Map, Dynamic Fixation Map, Difference Map, and Aggregate Mode viewing options allow you to create even more visualizations of viewing patterns. And you can compare those viewing patterns across participants and/or conditions. These visualizations are simple to create, and they can be saved as image or video files so that they can be used in talks, papers, and posters. The fixation map option presents gaze patterns in an intuitive way, using coloring overlaid on the stimuli to represent gaze patterns. The fixation map function in Data Viewer by default creates images where hotter colors represent longer gaze durations. And these fixation maps are thus referred to as heat maps. By default, each fixation in a fixation map becomes a two-dimensional Gaussian, the peak of which is based on the duration of the fixation. And by default, the inner 90% of each Gaussian is colored. If the Gaussians overlap spatially, the durations sum. To create a fixation map, you can select a trial or group of trials, then right-click and choose Create Fixation Map. When you create a fixation map, you are always creating an image file, so Data Viewer will ask you where you'd like to save it. By default, it will choose the output folder of the viewing session. I've just created a fixation map here for one trial, but if you'd like, you can create a fixation map for all the trials in a group or condition of trials. To do so, you can first change the trial grouping, as we discussed in a previous video, by going to Edit, Trial Grouping. I'll choose this variable, which for this viewing session coded the emotion of the face image that was presented during the trial. After regrouping the data, you can select a value of this variable in the inspector, right-click, and select Create Fixation Map. This will create a heat map based on averaged gaze data across all the trials in the group. Data Viewer also allows you to create a difference fixation map, which will provide a representation of the difference in gaze patterns across conditions or groups of trials. If I hold Control and select two groups in the inspector, then right-click and choose Create Difference Fixation Map, then the resulting image will use different colors to show increased activity for each of the groups as compared with the other group. The order of selection in the inspector will determine the order of the subtraction for the difference map creation. Another way to create a fixation map is to go to the spatial overlay view in the trial view window and click the Create and Use Fixation Map button. This will display the fixation map integrated into the trial view window. This integrated fixation map created from the Create and Use Fixation Map button will be based on the data that is currently in the trial view window. Data Viewer also allows the ability to activate an aggregate mode, which allows you to view multiple trials data at once in the spatial overlay and animation playback views of the trial view window. Once in aggregate mode, when you select a trial within a group of trials, or you just select the overall group value in the inspector, then you will see all of the data for that group of trials in the spatial overlay and animation playback views. When in the animation playback view, you can choose to view the data as a dynamic heat map by selecting the Enable Dynamic Heat Map button. This will show a heat map for a window of time around the current temporal position as the playback proceeds. The settings of fixation maps can be configured under the Preferences tab of the inspector in the Output Analysis Fixation Map section. Here, you can change the type of fixation map so that instead of it being based on fixation duration, it's instead based on count, duration density, or count density. You can also change the properties of the Gaussians used in the fixation maps, change some options related to the presentation of the data, and change properties of the dynamic heat maps from here. To learn more about how fixation maps work, you can check out the Data Analysis and Output Fixation Map and Preference Settings Fixation Map sections of the Data Viewer User Manual, which can be accessed by clicking Help Contents.